Safely back in the skies above Egypt, the strange brigade ponder their next move.
Where are we off to now? Too much to warp, it's back to Blighty.
Back to Blighty? The cheek of it!
I'm afraid not, Gracie. The existence of the Soul Cage object you found means Satechi is already more powerful than we could have feared possible.
But someone stopped her before.
Yes. The goddess Wadjet, protector of life. According to the texts we've translated, her priests were the sworn enemies of Satechi and led the rebellion against her.
Oh, they sound fun.
Then we have allies in our fight.
Well, the cult of Wadjet died out long ago.
Damn it!
But it is possible they left behind them artifacts they'd used to overthrow the Witch Queen.
Oh, how jolly useful.
We're en route to what was once the center of worship of Wadjet. Search the site and recover anything useful against Satechi and her soul cage devices.
Long forgotten evil threatens the world, but a nice spot of tomb plundering should give the strange brigade the means to put a stop to it. Onwards to the tunnels of Wadjet. A visit to long-forgotten tunnels? Searching for clues on defeating ancient reawakened evil? Sounds like another thrilling tale of the Strange Brigade!
Well, it sure does. How you going, guys? As usual, I'm completely lost. Don't know what I'm doing. Alright. Automatic door, eh? Like when you go to the shopping, you know, like go to the shopping center.
Such a stunning sight. What secrets lie within?
It's all this, everything's self-opening.
Ah, well spotted, Brigade.
What do you mean? What happened? Oh, downwards. Oh, okay. Where's that going?
It'll take more than this to stop the strange brigade, we hope.
So simple.
It belongs in a museum, or in our bank accounts.
These are valuable.
Thank you.
jolly good. A nice bit of reading. That's always fun.
I don't know, what's going on? Oh, I can go through here, okay. I'm up with it.
Blast! Looks like you'll need a key here, Brigade.
Wow.
I'll take this.
What else is new? I'd imagine they go down there to get one.
Down we go. No fear of danger for these brave challengers of the strange and uncanny.
I could have sworn I hit him about four times then. Just didn't pay. Take your kneecaps.
Oh, yet more tunnels open up. What tantalizing treasure is tucked away in this labyrinthine layout?
Yes, one can only imagine. He's sneaking up on me like that. Okay.
A paranormal puzzle? How peculiar.
How do you mind? Oh look, I'm in the middle of something, guys. Go and play Xbox or something. Haven't you got something to do? Honestly. Get a life.
It was no challenge at all.
Oh, there's even one in here. Just one? What the fuck?
Hmm.
Alright.
Yes, rich rewards for a job well done. Oh yes, this should certainly pack a paranormal punch.
Turn the volume up a bit, we're listening out for a cat, don't we? Alright, so it's going to be easy to get lost in this place. I feel it already, I need a map. Oh my god.
Fully charged and good to go.
Hey.
These guys are aggressive.
Key to success. Well found.
No return. So if I've missed something, I've missed something. Sorry, guys. Are we in the same chamber? How did I get the key, did I? Was that it? Like, what's going on, man?
This will be very useful.
Okay, I came out of there, now I'm back here. Okay. Come on, Mumsy. Come on. Oh, I thought as much. How many headshots can you take? Quite a few. Oh, come on, I was dodging like crazy. You can't do that. Absolute God's wallet.
Ammo. Good.
Yeah, not so good. I burned it. I shot it in the head 1,000 times. I dodged around, ran around in circles, and still got me. Now, what's going to come out of here?
Good Lord, an oncoming cavalcade of cadaverous cats.
Thought as much. That'll be enough of that, thank you.
This will be very useful.
I just got a horrible feeling I left something behind. Why? Those things. There's something blue up there, but there isn't. There's something green over there, like a pot, but there isn't. So I don't know. Oh, great gold. It's gold that we don't need for anything. Is this a trap? Feels like a trap. It's always one, isn't it?
Armored assassin. Watch out, strange brigade. This hot-headed agent of evil is out for blood.
I'm watching out.
It'll take more than acrobatic assassins to stop our heroes.
What's that? Did you see that? What was that? Oh, there's more here. What's going on with these plants, man? I'm more worried about the plants than the baddies. Oh, they don't mind a bit of fire, they just laugh it off. There's always one or two in there, stragglers.
Ammo! Good.
Except for these freaking plants. Scared to go anywhere, everything's a trap. We should have the ability to carry more than one of these poison potions.
Ammunition.
Because I'm very impatient.
Literature! Oh, how lovely.
Sorry guys, if I'm missing all the trinkets, what are they? Jars. We're supposed to go up there? Oh, that's just a... Can't get up there. Okay. Come on.
I say, what a spectacular sight!
Are you not? I wonder if we can go stealth. Ah, scorpion, man. Reba. The hell? What was that? Something's throwing flames at me. Since when? When did I do that? What the? Yeah, reload, that's it. Oh, you fool.
What marksmanship!
Thank you. Today, can we relax? What's that? Oh, just gold. Just gold. We're about ready for a jump scare, aren't we?
How will our heroes solve such a thing?
Usually gotta shoot it.
Better things to do than unlock this door.
Oh. Sorry guys, I... Something ran me out there.
Aha! Take that, yon cryptic cat!
The goddess Wadjet and her priests found a way to defeat Sateki before, so let's hope they left some clues.
This place appears to have been borrowed out of the fort itself.
A crossbow, capital!
Alright, there doesn't seem to be anything else to do here except this blue crystal, so perhaps we should do that. Oh, hang on, let's have it there.
Take that, pottery!
Oh, I found one pot. I stuffed that door up, so I don't know if we can ever reopen that. Probably not. I don't know what I was supposed to do there. Just go for it, I suppose.
A picturesque pool, how quaint. What secrets lie within, one wonders.
Skeletor. Jason and the Argonauts, Golden Fleece. This looks
sinister skeletons. Well, this certainly is a bone-chilling turn of events.
Skeleton warriors. Well, what about that? Doing the skeleton dance. So she just does her nails while that was. You guys.
Hmm.
more. Who's playing the bongos? But I want to know. Excuse me. They just keep spawning, so what's the go? What am I doing wrong?
These beasts are there.
Yeah, exactly. That's what I was just going to say.
This will be very
bloody drums. Worse than the skeletons. How you guys? How are you?
Once there was a horde of necromantic horrors, now there's just a heap of broken bones. Good work, Brigade.
Alright, can we take the rest of the day off? There you go.
Strange Brigade. Saving the world comes at a cost. Keep an eye out for valuables along the way to keep the brigade in business.
Good lord! Scarabs swarming from the walls! What a horrible, skin-crawling state of affairs!
Nasty business. Oh, putty. Didn't see you there.
See, now a dog would have avoided that.
Oh, I didn't hear it amongst all the goings on.
Riveting reading. Oh, huzzah, what a treat.
That's my weaponry ammo. What's that? Are we going up here or what? Is that the goal?
above, a sinister ceiling swarm.
What are these little critters? You coming down? Any marshmallows? You.
Ah, more of the little buggers swarming out of that nest.
Where? Okay. Quite a few more.
That nasty nest looks to be the source of all this worry.
Be gone. Yay. Creatures of... I did something wrong with this last.
What cryptic conundrum has been stumbled upon here?
So we already got bird. Bird Sheila. Something. Supposed to do, go up here and get locked in. Okay, there's a symbol there. So we got a man on a... So the snake got the top. Is there a snake at the top? Huh? Snake. What's the other one? Right over here. Can we go over there? No. What in tarnation? What's that? So that means something. And that means something.
If you don't mind the ever-present threat of death.
Arise, my minions.
The halls ring out with the harrowing howls of yet more undead attackers.
Ammunition. This will help.
Whoa, Nelly! A champion! Keep your wits about you, Strange Brigade. Magic, do your work. Oh, agile acrobatics! It'll take more than that overgrown brute to deter these chaps.
Ammunition. How useful.
Arm yourself with this beauty, Brigade. A fully automatic Audley, astounding. Well found, old chap. I love a good yarn, me.
This can buy something useful.
No piece of earthenware escapes your deadly eye.
Not far now, Brigade. Watch out for any hidden traps along the way. They might be hard to spot.
Cats, beastly things.
Ghoul clearly does not like visitors.
Quite the impressive sight. I wonder if those laser pedestals below might not be the best place to truly appreciate it from. Another piece of the puzzle? Vision. But alas, only one beam is projected across this cavernous temple. There's no negotiating with them. For largely unfathomable reasons, our heroes take their time directing the beam into the eye of Wadjet. Pinpoint precision required here. Can our heroes do it?
It's
Yes, they can! Marvelous! Sweeney Todd's ghost! Talk about a close shave! Watch your step here, Brigade! Ludicrous lengths of laser light later, the way forward is finally revealed.
I'll take this ammo.
See what this one's got for us. Damned decent of someone to hide all this away for us to find. Cage here in the Temple of Wadjet, Witch Queen's cruel revenge on her ancient enemies. Sounds like there's some potions dropping in here, Brigade.
Just what I need.
Such agility!
ammunition. This will help.
I hear in the distance. Helpful potions, perhaps?
Ammunition. How useful.
My potion senses are tingling. Have yet more powerful potions dropped?
Ammunition!
Ammunition! what fun that was.
Ammunition.
Take that, Setteki! Now our heroes can search this place in peace to find a weapon to help them in their battle against the foul fiend. Aha! Now to dole out the treasure! How lovely!
OMG, that took me a few goes, that last boss battle. That was, full on. Luckily, there's a respawn just before it, you know. And I've got even less jars this time. Bugger the jars. Jars of peanut butter. All right. Happy New Year. Get into it. It's got to be better than last year. Last year was a, well, I won't say it, but it was a shocker. Australia burns. Good luck, guys. Let's hope it rains. And don't forget to smash the like or the subscribe.